What's going on, guys? It's Different Jacob here, and today we're going to be reviewing the Havoc Assault Rifle on Apex Legends. It's a new energy rifle on the game, and it works a little different than the Devotion, so I want to talk about it and give you guys a complete guide to the weapon. Now, standard issue when you first pick up the gun, it is going to have a delay just like the Devotion, and it still can take the turbocharger attachment just like the Devotion. The difference with this weapon is what the turbocharger actually does and the other options you have with this weapon. Believe it or not, this assault rifle works as a sniper rifle if you pick up the select fire receiver attachment on the game. This is the same attachment that goes on the Prowler, and now it'll actually pop up and say Havoc whenever you see it on the ground. But it can be a little confusing the first time you pick it up, just because the two options are automatic or single fire. So that single fire ability is actually what gives it its sniper rifle abilities. That is increased damage and overall just more accurate as a whole. Now, what the turbocharger does on the Havoc instead of the Devotion is it actually reduces that delay from when you pull the trigger and it starts firing. So all the turbocharger is going to do for this weapon is decrease that half second delay you get when you pull down the trigger, but to me that actually makes the gun very viable close range. Overall, my experience with this weapon is the same problems I have with the Flatline, and that's that you can put very little attachments on the gun. The gun only runs a sight, a turbocharger attachment, and a stock, which is interesting because that means you are leaving out extended mags and barrel stabilizers off this weapon. Overall, I think the gun is definitely a great tier gun at the beginning of games. I don't know if it holds up in comparison to the R301. That really is just because energy ammo is hard to come by. There's no extended mags. I feel like an R301 with the purple barrel stabilizer is a lot more accurate. And overall, just it to me downs people more quickly and more easily than the Havoc. I do want to say though, I haven't given the sniper option very much attempts yet. Currently, the gun gets picked up right away, so it's hard to get that and the attachment in one game. But I have heard that it is very, very fun and it does do a lot of damage to people. So if you can quickly switch between spraying someone down and then turn it into a sniper rifle, I really think this gun could be sick and could be used for a lot of sick plays. The gameplay you're watching is actually me getting a squad wipe with the weapon and using the turbocharger and killing somebody, one or two people I think. But I'm also about to play after I finish recording this, so who knows what other clips I'll be throwing in at the end. In the end, if you're a fan of the energy weapons on this game, you are going to like this gun. It doesn't have near as much kick as the Devotion, and it's probably easier to master. It's just hard to combine everything the gun gives you to use it at its best point possible, if that makes any sense. You have to be very skilled at the game to really make it work better than guns like the R301, which is why I'm not going to recommend it as like a dream loadout weapon, nothing like that. Please let me know what you guys think of the Havoc in the comments below. I want to see what other people's opinions are of the weapon. I wanted to get this review out today. Look for a face cam win video tomorrow. I have that recorded already. I'm just editing it and gonna upload it tomorrow. Thank you guys for all the support on our montage that we made, as well as the other videos I've been releasing on my channel. And please subscribe if you're new around here. It really does help me produce more videos every single day. It's been Diff or Jacob, and I'm out. Peace.